Hello again, golfers, and welcome back to Big Swing Golf Q. I'm Roland Bagg, I'm one of the coaches here, and today we're going to actually discuss ball position. We've had a look at posture, we've had a look at the grip, so now we're going to look at ball position, because this is pretty crucial too, as being able to swing correctly and make solid contact. So in general, ball position, majority of the time we'll play pretty close to the middle of the stand, so sand iron, pitching wedge, up through your short irons. We actually play from the middle of the stance, okay? If anything, slightly forward. So you can see that, the feet shoulder width apart again, and ball position just in center or slightly forward of center for your irons and anything we're hitting off the ground, because we are trying to connect to the bottom of a swing arm. It does change with the driver, because we have got it teed up, and a three-wood teed up too will have the same effect. Because we're actually trying to hit on the upswing, center of gravity is back behind the ball, we need to actually move that ball position forward. So in theory, the ideal ball position with the driver is around that left toe or inside the left heel, instep. Center of gravity is back behind the ball, and we can actually maintain that center of gravity back behind. Hitting on the up lets us create nice launch condition, keep the spin rate nice and low, and get maximum out of the driver. So that's the two major differences in ball position between your irons and woods hitting off the fairway, off the ground, and your driver or three wood when you tee it up. Bye for now.